everybody. Welcome back to Keno Life. We're coming to you again from El Cortez, downtown Las Vegas. We're doing some 20 card classic Keno here. And we're, if you've seen the previous ones, if I even put these in order, I actually changed the pattern. I'm doing everything in this 9-spot cube in the upper corner. Those are all the patterns. We'll go to the combo view here. So that's the 9-spot. And then I've got... Yeah, we're playing all 20 cards. So we got the 9th spot, and then there's 7 spots chasing all around the horn. And then I've got 5 spots mixed in. I was playing a 10 spot over here on half of them, but I moved it over there to 5 and 6 spots, and a couple 7 spots, and an 8 spot. So let's go to the combo view, and so it's all in this corner. The bet is 10 cents per card, so $2 per spin. Here you want to check out the old pay table. 5 spots, 89, 6, 186, 7 spot bump, 803, the 9, the whole block would be 1500, and then 8 spot, 1170. So let's get her going here. I'm kind of chasing one of the 7 spots. I have a, just, I don't know. You know how sometimes you get the feeling, sometimes you don't. Sometimes you feel like a nut, sometimes you don't. I feel like a nut, so. I was doing a quarter per card, and just couldn't keep it up, because obvious reasons. And, but if we hit this, even at this level, it may make up for the other sessions. If I get a 5 spot or more, obviously I'll show you which card hit, what the pattern is. But obviously they're all contained. Come on, is that a 5? No. The center one would have been a 6 spot. I thought by moving the section over here and making them 5 spots, the potential of at least maybe getting some payback, some ammo is greater. I'm sure I could be proven wrong in $200 from now. Thanks guys for tuning in, I appreciate it. I assume if you're watching, you're subscribed, but if you haven't, please hit that subscribe button. It's totally free. I, for the most part, have one video daily. There may be, you know, if I come on, that corner there would have been a fiver. And the other corner would have been a fiver. It's teasing us. That's a good thing, right? I think. Play that T5 spot. Mm-hmm. This cube would probably, you know, work anywhere on the whole screen. I don't know. I'm just, for some reason, just drawn to this corner. Also, like the three. Come on. I like the three section over here.
Thank you.
not quite three away over there from completing that cube. That was a good start, wasn't it? The one for the 89, that was the biggest win. So let's go again. Come on. Gave us some more ammo. I may make this a longer video. We'll keep going. Like I said, another five soon, or hopefully that. At least one of those sevens. I'd really love to wrap at least the eight around. The center one I can live without. The center one obviously would make it perfect, but thank you. The five spot puts us back up pretty much to where we started. That'll make a huge difference. Actually, I like that 7-spot pattern a lot. We have like single card or some of the other games, so. Down to 60-ish, 61. Same pattern over there, huh? Almost. This time we hit the five spots, keep us going for a bit there, but we'll end it there, guys. Thanks again for tuning in, and sorry we didn't have a big win for you, but hope you have a great day out there. This is Keno Life out.